What if a cargo ship ran on coffee instead of fuel? Well, approximately 660 million cups of coffee would be needed for a cargo ship to make a transatlantic journey. That's enough caffeine to keep a small country wide awake.